Welcome to Tim Hortons. How may I help you?
Had like two of the mix and match things. Do you have a croissant with that?
For the mix and match, you can only do it with biscuits or English muffins.
Okay, I have the. Let's see, I have just one mix and match then.
Yeah, so you want just two sandwiches?
Let me see. Why don't I get one with a croissant, a sausage, egg, and cheese?
Well, we have a sausage, egg, and cheese croissant, but it's not part of the 2 for $6. The 2 for $6 is just sausage, egg, and cheese, or bacon, egg, and cheese on a biscuit or English muffin only.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I have three with croissants. One with sausage, egg, and cheese. One with bacon, egg, and cheese. And one with sausage and egg, no cheese.
All right, anything else?
That's it.
All right, that'll be $16.19.
Thank you. Oh, get a... Good morning.
$16.19.
Could I add a hash brown to that order?
Yeah.
Thanks.
It goes to $18.08.
Thank you.
There's a card back.
All right.
And we're making it for
Great.
You.
Great, thanks.
All set.
All right, thank you.
Have a great day.
Take the next left onto Jupiter Avenue Northeast. Continue on Jupiter Avenue Northeast for 1.5 miles. Turn left onto Coit Avenue Northeast. Take the next left onto Coit Avenue Northeast, then turn right onto Forest Ridge Avenue Northeast. Onto Forest Ridge Avenue Northeast. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Riverbank Avenue Northeast. Take the next right onto Riverbank Avenue Northeast, then your destination will be on the left. Destination is on the left.